Oh, well, we were about to play. When you just quit, maybe you lost connection. Oh, there he is. Oh, what factory are we going for? I think it's pretty obvious. Nothing is as overpowered as Hovercraft right now, and Hovercraft is my favorite factory on this map, so we're obviously going for Hovercraft. Get some energy in the water. Hope he doesn't find it. And see what we can do with the boulders. See if he goes spiders, because that also used to be strong on this map. I'm not sure with the current boulders meta. Well, that doesn't tell me much about this. Oh, he went gunships. Are you serious? Can boulders hit gunships? Let's find out. Oh yes, they can. This is so ridiculous. Talking about boulders being OP. No, it gunship. Ah, oh. Now it neither killed the max nor the gunship. But that's fine. We already have anti-air up. We shouldn't have much of an issue winning this game. That's what I say, and 5 minutes later, you see what happens. Now just spam boulders. He's actually getting more gunships than expected. Alright, keep pushing please. Oh, there. Oh, his gunships. Are you making fun of my flail? Oh, he's already running again? Okay. I wonder if he's just gonna fake me out and kill that max. I think we have enough constructors at this point. Well, Flail has one of the best speeds when it comes to anti-air, though. Get some of these scout planes so I can see what's actually going on this map. Hello there, undefended expansion. I feel he's gonna kill my base in a second. Nope, he's not. That is gonna kill all of my volas. With a million of gunships. Why do I not have any energy? I'm more likely to lose because I don't have energy. Oh, he's still there. Oh, come on, move. That's a million units. I got out, I got really hard here. And in my opinion, I should have built more flails. But what do I know? Oh, flail actually had a lot of.